When you make merit for those who passed away, the goodness goes to you and to them. In other words, you do something good in terms of being generous, observing the precepts, meditating, spreading thoughts of goodwill as far as you can. And you benefit from that practice. It lifts the mind. Because when you're going to be dedicating merit, there's no post office or UPS office where you can leave the merit and have it shipped to the other person. It goes through the currents of the mind. And the currents of the mind are created by your moods, by your thoughts. And so doing something good like this creates good thoughts, good moods in the mind. And that's what you want to share. You're sharing out of sorrow, sharing out of unhappiness. It's not going to be a good current. You want to have a positive current. And so you stop and think about it, the fact that you're still alive, able to do good in this world. That's a good thing. We have this opportunity. We don't know how long it's going to last, but we have it now. So we take advantage of it. So that when you look back on this, you see, you can tell yourself, okay, I did what I could, the goodness that I could, the best that I could. And there's a sense of esteem, self-worth that comes with that. Because the happiness that comes from these meritorious activities is not like the normal happiness of the world. We have pleasures with this person, pleasures with this or that thing, this or that place. And then you don't have them anymore. You look back on them and say, well, they're gone, gone, gone. And even though the memories may be pleasant, there's a pain in the memory as well. But when you look back on the good things you did, that's a good memory. So keep on doing good, whether you're going to dedicate it to others or just want to do it for yourself. But it's good to dedicate it to others as well, to realize that we're in this process not alone. We've been working with one another for who knows how many lifetimes. So we want to spread our thoughts out, spread our heart out, so that the good we do can spread out as well. And it's this form of goodness that leads to happiness. That's a rare kind of happiness in the world that comes from goodness. It comes from not harming anybody at all, actually doing things that are positively good for yourself and for others. The more of that we have in the world, then the better place the world is going to be. And when we live in this world, we'll have a good place to go. We'll have good memories, we'll have good qualities we've imbued in the mind. And in the mind is what we take with us. We may have to drop the memories, but the goodness of the mind, that stays with us. So this is one of those activities that's good all around.